Sandhya from the Kites. I'm going to present a simple topic from the .NET, that is to add two numbers using C# code. Okay, for that, first we need to create a web form. Let's say this is our web form. Here we are going to write, first is let's say number 1, then again I have taken one text box. And let's say its name is TB1. Right. Okay. Next is number 2. I'm taking second number. Again a text box. And its name is text box 2. Now what I'm going to do is, I'm going to put a variable over here, a value. Then second one over here. Then we will add two numbers. And we need to click on a button. That is, let's say, add. And its name is B1. Then we have to write the code over this button. We just need to double click on the button. Then after that it will create a event. Like this is our event. Here we need to write a code, that is first three variables. This all the three variables are integer type variables. After that, what we need to do is we need to convert the value of first text box to an integer type variable. For that, we need to convert a function like a is equal to convert to int 32, then value of text box 1, that is text B1. It is the name of the first text box. Same with the case of B. B is equal to, again we need to convert the value, convert 2 in 32, then value of text box 2. Its name is text B2. To perform the addition operation, we will do A plus B, and it will provide you value in another variable, that is C. Now in order to print the value of C, that is the result, we need to take a label over here. Let's say this is our label, a simple label. Its name is N1. What we do, we will write N1.text is equal to, then again put this value C.toString. What it will do, it will give this C's value, it will convert it into string first, then it will assign the value to label. Now you will put your first value here, second value here, then you will click the submit button, it will show you the result over the label.